But if you see, the Americans speaking about, I mean, I saw your website, and you in your website you have McGowan.
Yeah.
So when McGowan speak about volleyball, he's showing 6-7 coaches on boxes attacking on the net.
Yeah.
And he's telling, in America we never do this. You know, and then you go to Brazil and you go to see the training of Bernardinho, and you see for 3 players, 10 coaches, all in the boxes.
Yeah.
And they're training like this. And so, and then you watch the history of volleyball. I mean, I don't have the exact number, but let's say United States have 20 medal, gold medal, Brazil have 20 gold medal. So how you can say they are wrong, they are right, they are right, they are wrong. You know, and they are seeing volleyball in a very different way. And if you put Russian, they see in another different way, and they are winning. So, and I think this is the key of our job. So it's stupid, I think, to just marry a philosophy and just go with there, because there is not one philosophy. There are many, many ways to achieve the result. It's according on first of what we think is correct, because I believe that the first thing that we have to be like a coach is that we have to be authentic. I don't know if it's good English, authentic.
All right.
You know, but I think
it's perfect.
I understand what I mean. So we have to be ourselves every time. So we have to do something that we believe, and there is no the true about nothing. You know, that is what I think mostly.